India celebrating the International Yoga Day in our school. International, do you know what the meaning of international? International means any celebration, otherwise any occasion celebrated by the world is called international. Okay, today is we are celebrating the International Yoga Day. Yoga means yoga is an art. Yoga is an art. Yoga gives give us to live a healthy life. There are different steps in yoga. Do you know that our Prime Minister has gone to America to celebrate the International Yoga Day in New York? He was called upon the American President. You understand that? Even the yoga has, just before I told you that the yoga has 8 steps. You know, each and every step has some different values. Some yogasanas are helpful for the breathing. So it is almost like exercise only. So yoga, if you do yoga regularly, you may not fall any of the sickness. It seems that dissolving all the sickness in our day-to-day life. Okay, so I appeal to all the people gathering here, kindly practice yoga and lead a healthy life in your future. Okay, thank you.